Thank you. was a knock on my door a few weeks ago, and I opened it up, and that was my neighbor Susan, who is a peddler, so this is going to be for her. She was standing there with a box, an old box, and she was holding it as a secret thing in her hands. And it was tarnished. It looked like it was, she said that she had it in her closet. She had put it in her closet for like 40, 45 years. And she hadn't taken it out. And she said she wanted me to have it. So I took the box, I put it on the kitchen table, and it's like from Macy's, one of the earlier stores, and I opened it up, and it was this tarnished tissue paper. And inside the tarnished tissue paper was this beautiful forest green dress. And she said that that night, when she was at the prom with the love of her life, who her parents didn't agree with because he was interracial, that he asked her to run away with him, because they were madly in love. But she never went.
Thank you. Thank you.
recently for a very special event that they do here at the Bowery side called Spiritual Sounds, where there's all the faith communities from Bowery side, from Houston to 14th Bowery to, I guess, First Avenue. We all get together once a year and we sing for each other. It's really nice to have people worship. And Jeannine was so gracious to let me and let them and ask to do the song. So that was a real honor. And yeah, so I'm going to play.
But I'm really digging it.
Thank you.